My name is Tiffany Xie. I'm studying biology and English. I'm pursuing a dual degree. And with iujur, I am the task force chair and a member of the online creative content board. The Indiana University Journal of Undergraduate Research is a multidisciplinary academic journal that is peer-reviewed, dedicated to promoting and publishing the work of undergraduates at any Indiana University campus and their research. And we are really committed to promoting a culture of curiosity. So we put on events throughout the year to promote undergraduate research at undergraduate research conferences and research panels and talks with faculty and staff. So one of the reasons that undergraduate research journals exist in the first place is that it can be really hard for undergraduates or young investigators to get their work out there and published. So I think undergraduate research journals fill a gap that is really needed so that young researchers can have experience writing and communicating their own work.
Well, my name is Saki, and I'm going to be a rising sophomore at IU. I'm studying healthcare management and policy in SPIA, and last year as a freshman, I was a part of iujur on the Applied Sciences Student Editorial Board. I think it's also really shaped me as a writer in the sense that I feel like I can really bring my research together and cultivate it into this paper that really summarizes everything that I've been working on for the past year or maybe couple of years, and know that I can actually publish my research in a journal, and I have that confidence that I can actually craft a paper that's professional and can convey everything that I've been doing.
That's so incredibly important, especially if you're going into a field that's research oriented. Having your name already out there associated with research is really helpful and gives you credibility. So it's really great in the sense of research, in the sense of knowing how to write professional papers that can be published, and also in the sense of networking and making some really great friends.
My name is Sam Pickett. I'm currently at the University of Virginia School of Law, and my paper was called The Chilean Winter. Yeah, so the reason that I got the scholarships for law school that I got was because I was published in the iujur. That was really the big reason that I got them. And I think that doing this research and really having to read a lot and write a lot has really improved my abilities and given me a chance to be a better lawyer in the future. I would say that students should consider publishing the journal because the staff, they do a really good job of making sure that you're being the best writer you can be. They encourage you to make your paper better, to add new resources. And I mean, I would say that they've just done a great job of making it a very fun learning environment and a good introduction to research for both the staff as well as the writers that end up contributing.